Well, there's a difference, even though Danny Kaye sings and dances and does things and is probably the most versatile entertainer in the world today. What is the difference in his appeal and what Jolson projected? And Jolson didn't do all of the things that Danny Kaye can do. Is that true, Mr. Burns?
Jolson was a great monologist. Jolson was funny.
Oh, he was?
Sure he was. He was a great monologist. Jolson was very funny, but he was such a great singer. And you believe Jolson. See, you don't believe Kaye. When Jolson said he's got a mammy in Alabama, you betcha every dollar you got that 95% of that audience. Jolson used to stand up on the stage and spread his legs apart and point to the back of the house, and everybody would turn around and they'd look and they'd say, "Here they come down the street and sing a song." I mean, this point would make you look. And he'd stand there and he'd look and he'd do this, and you'd turn around and he says, "He's into an opening number." You know, there was... And Danny Kaye. Danny Kaye's not letting himself get old.